The Street Profits got the smoke, and the smoke is the Raw Tag Team Titles.
Put those red Solo cups up, y'all. The Street Profits are your new Raw Tag Team Champions. I'm Ryan Popola for WWE Now, here to help bring you all the smoke after an epic title celebration. The Street Profits captured the titles in a Now or Never championship opportunity this past Monday, defeating Seth Rollins and Murphy after Kevin Owens helped even the odds. KO would neutralize AOP's attempted involvement, crashing the ring and dropping Rollins with a stunner that helped Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins clinch the career-changing victory. Ford and Dawkins showed that their pack rolls deep as several superstars took to social media to offer their congratulations. Kevin Owens earned the assist in the tag team title victory and then offered his own subtle nod to the new champs. The EST of NXT and Montez's wife, Bianca Belair, was beaming with pride as she was able to share in the championship moment. Triple H offered his own congratulations as well, as he's seen every step of the team's meteoric rise from NXT Tag Team Champions to now Raw Tag Team Champions in less than a year. Even their Team Red competitors were able to put the title chase aside, even if only for a second, to pay their respects to Ford and Dawkins. But obviously it would be Montez and Angelo who would bring the most celebratory smoke themselves, as both were elated in victory, but also reflective on the journey that's brought them to the top of the Raw Tag Team division. Sadly, the party can't last forever, though, as the Street Profits now have to reset and defend their titles in a rematch against Seth Rollins and Murphy. So do not miss WWE Elimination Chamber on the award-winning WWE Network at 7 p.m. Eastern this Sunday.